Last year, only 18 games, 3 home runs, 13 RBIs. It just feels like the clock is ticking on him. He's got to get healthy. He's got to get back out in left field and DH, and he has to be productive.
The microscope is going to be on Giancarlo Stanton. John said it very well. Where is the guy who played 158 games? Where is the guy who showed a lot of durability? Where is the guy who carried the Yankees when a player like Aaron Judge was injured? The Yankees didn't have that player last year. Injuries happen. They're part of the game. Stanton will be the first one to tell you that. This is a proud guy who I think wants to get back out there and remind everyone, hey, by the way, I won an MVP at one point in my career. I'm one of the most prolific power hitters in Major League Baseball. I didn't get a chance to show that last season. I need to show it in 2020, but it's on Stanton. John is right. The fans have soured on this guy. I don't always understand that. I think that he is still can be a very important part of what the Yankees are trying to accomplish. This guy was 40-100 in his first year as a Yankee. And that was disappointing to some.
Yeah, and I think back to 2018 and how he handled the media. I was praising him because it was a very quiet and kind of direct approach with the media. Last year, very quiet because he wasn't on the field. And I'm wondering how he comes into spring training. He's probably going to have that chip on his shoulder that Jack is talking about. Like, I don't need to talk about this. I need to stay healthy and I need to go out there and show you. If he does that, obviously the Yankee fans will welcome him back with open arms.